Hey guys, I'm Farhat and in this video we are going to see how we can create cool and easy glitch text effect in Premiere Pro. This is very famous text effect and you can use this kind of effect in intro or outro. I'll show you the quickest and easiest way to do this. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe, like and share. Now let's get it started. Let's open a project and create a sequence. Click on this new item icon and click on sequence. I'm using this available sequence preset. Select and click OK. Here you see we have a sequence. Now click on this text tool and type anything you want. Let's start with my name. Scale up or down as per your choice. And reposition as you want from here. You can always change the font. Okay, I like this one. Now copy this text layer by pressing and hold Alt. Then select and drag up. Now go to effect panel and search for the wave effect. Just drag that to the top layer. And now search for RGB and drag this color balance effect on the same text layer. And then go through effect control and you will find option for wave and color balance. Under wave setting, make type wave as square, then wave height 50, wave width 100, direction 0 and wave speed negative 10. Now come to the color balance and set 0 for red, 100 for green and 0 for blue. You already can see that something is happening. Now let's make it more fun. Use this razor tool and cut 3 frames. Press the right key 3 times and make a cut. Repeat this for the rest, depends on the duration you want. Now select and delete the alternative frames by clicking delete key from keyboard. Now make the same cut on the first text layer and here also delete the alternative frames this way. Now select this second frame and set the color balance to 100 for red, 0 for green and 100 for blue, 90 for direction here. Now select the next frame and for this we will set 100 for red, 0 for green and 100 for blue and 90 for direction here. Now select the last frame and for this we will set 180 for red, 0 for green and 0 for blue. Now let's see how this looks. You can always change these settings and can experiment them. I have just given you an example, you can just play around and have fun. That's it guys, I hope you enjoyed this easy and mini tutorial.